Last one. Same thing. Rip. Now, here are the steps. Where's the first step? The seal. Remember the steps? The same series. Rip, seal, right? That's what we've been doing this whole time. Rip, seal, step after the last. Now it's rip, same foot. Remember the foot we stepped off of? Now it's finish. Do one more dribble in between. So we're here. Rip, up and in. Got it? Rip, up. These are all the ones we can play about. Six up. Here we go. Rip, nice. One. Oh, yeah. So this side, it's here. It's rip. This is the step where this is what we step back off. Remember, guys? That was your step one. So now it's rip, plant, spin the back. On a three feet. Rip, up and in. Okay? Got it? Four, guys. Here we go. Here we go. Sell me step. That's perfect. That's it. That's it. Rip. Too many dribbles, Jack. Nice move. Here we go. Wham. Good. Nice rip. LJ, that's the best one yet.
Yep, that was great.
Best one yet. Here's the jack. You can open up with a strong rip, a nice sell. So you're selling me what? What are you telling me? Going to the rim. And what do? Spin off. But the counter move. These are all the after the person, they're all counters, okay? Let's play ball. Alright? So here's what we're going to play 1-on-1 here. You can go 1-on-1. You can play, I don't care where you play. You can play high post, so you can play out far if you want to play out far. You can play mid post, you can play low post. Your series, now my own request, you pass me the ball to start, I'll get it to you. You start here and you make your read. What's your first read? Attack, I don't know. If he's going to be slow, you drive, you bury him, you make contact, finish him. Alright? Next one, you got the rip for the jump shot, you have to step away, you have to spin, you're playing ball live, okay? We're going to break it down 1-on-1 live with competition, okay? Who's on ball first? This side first. Who's on D? Alright, that's the ball. We're live, here we go. Nice. Except where we separate. What was yourself?
You didn't have an ability where I just went in.
Okay. Not in the east left one sorry. Got it. So if you want to hit jab, if you're already here, you might as well sell drive and separate. If you can drill right, turn right off. There we go. Starting in. Where's ball? Where's where you start? Where's starting this? Back to back, you go for the rip. Your ball coming out, Luke. Guys, height, details, here we go. Good. Nice. You're up, LJ. Oh, come on, Sal. You're fine. Hold on, look, you got it. Have it. Right here. Right here. Oh, you want to open through the rim. This step is not a basketball. We attack the rim. Again, here we go, LJ. We're gonna get it. Jackson, R.D. Hold on.
When did we do this? No. We didn't. Here we go.
Good. Here we go. Stack him. Nice, LJ. Why would I not want you doing this? I just want you to think about it. Because I know you think Carmelo can do it. Because he does it. Okay, but we're not Carmelo. And it's the Knicks. Okay? So check it out. Here's why. I'm not good enough. We're not going to create space like this. We're not 6'8", 50 pounds. Okay? So when we get up here, what if we just give it up? I'm getting rid of it. If I go from here to here, what have I done?
Backwards.
I went backwards. Now I've given you as a defender, you can eat my space. Whereas for here, I am dedicating the space. Now I'm here, what's going to happen? How do you close out on me? Well, now I'm here. So I've given up my space. We place time, 5 seconds, pulling clock. So we don't want to go back. Everything we're doing is forward and aggressive. We got 1 point.
Good.
Jack, you don't need. He's safe. He's more than safe. Good. Nice. That's good, Silas. Here we go. What do you got? Good. It's good. I'm going to keep talking to you. You're going to keep talking to you. You're going to be the first jab. There. First of all, here. Down here. You're going to get a double jab. I'm going to keep talking because I want to help. Hear what you did. And you know what Mo did? What? You know what he did? You didn't help. You didn't make him do anything. Make him move, at least make him jab, make him shift his weight. Then you can make your decision. But this, you give him no decision to make. Now I'm going to square up on your ball. Here we go. Good! Nice rip. Now that's it, Luke. Nice rip. Good, Jeremy. Alright, nice pull. That was a good tough shot.
So let's see if you make that
first. Here we go. Rip it. Good. Nice. Nice, Luke.
Nice step back.
Good. Good. Nice shot. Nice shot, Jeremy. Good. Nice, Luke. How many you got, Luke? Here we go. Guys, be in five. I'm going to be in five. Stop, stop. Where's your first step? In a whole series of this video. Wait, there. That's your first stop. Let's sit down. Go again, here in the side. Go again. Take it over. Jack.
I haven't seen him in a while. He was here right when we first got here, but I haven't seen him since.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Once you get into him, you can separate. Does that make sense? Give yourself a little more space, not shoot over a high hand. Here we go. Sucks. Get the step right. Good. Nice. Good. And that's it, folks. Here we go. All right, LJ. Stay down. Good, go again, go again. Go as well. Two moves. Jeremiah, excellent finish. Excellent finish. I would prefer your first step and not be in to the bench. So, that's right. Your first step is nice. You recovered excellent. You went from here to there in one step. But if you go here to here, away from yourself. So I'll get water in a second. Nice read. Oh, wait, what's the leading score over here? 3-3. Tell me how many you got. One. Nice. 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 And if you get the ball from here to here, it'd even be easy. Okay. But, you know where you got to start at? Because you can't do this here. You got to get low. So if you make it tough, that's a good shot, that's a good move. But it'd be so much more effective if you had gone here to here as opposed to here to here. Okay? So here we go. Lower, lower, lower. Nice, nice. It's a good move. Hold your ball out there. Come on. Beat him up. Good. Oh, Jeremiah.
He's told me. Make it just fade away. Make it fade away.
Why did you pick that up? Oh, yes. You know better than that. All right, LJ. Start with a hard jab. Hard jab. Sweet. Make it hit. Good. Nice, LJ. Hey. Big time move. Start with a hard jab.
What you got?
Get him off. Wait.
Ooh.
Do it read.
It's a baby.
Hey, how many
it's
got
a baby.
That's three all around, right?
You see the baby?
Okay. Throw the hard jab. Hard jab. Good. Good, LJ.
Yeah.
4-4-3.
Stand up on that jab.
Hold on. At least open and check. Open and check them, and then you pull back and check it, right? But at least check your space, check him. Who's quicker than two of you? You are. You check. Here you go, your ball.
He's happy. Look at
good.
That.
Nice. Tough shot. I wish somebody would get into his body and separate. You did it one time, you did a jump shot. Here you go, ball.
Put your paper down.
Hey, low post. I like it. What you got? Good. He's fouling. Good. Stay down. Stay down. Oh, I can pick it up. Go again. That's the count. Does not count. Does not count. You have to feed your shots. That's nothing. You're here. I like it. So come here, Jackson. Because he's my side, give or take. Okay. So now you're going to win in a couple years of college. You're going to face guys who are similar. Okay. So now we're here. Bang. Bang. Don't do this. Remember this. Open up. Bang. Then you back down. Left foot turn. Right foot turn. But keep the ball out and you get what you want to get. Good. Good. Nice.
Check him first. Check him first.
Nice! Do it all one time. Got to pay that move. Good. Slow down.
go, go, go.